I'm working on it.
Nigga, if you don't get the hell away from my kid. But dad, nothing. You see that shit on top of his head? You want that? You want to look like a little cone head? You want to have a little peanut head? Don't talk to strangers.
Is it just me, or is it getting crazy out there?
Nigga, it's just you.
Excuse me?
Nothing. So tell me, Spazz, when did you start having these outbreaks?
You don't listen, do you? It's not that I want to have these outbreaks. Just that people can't be so inconsiderate, you know?
What's up with you, man?
Dude! What the fuck is up with your hairline, bro?
I'm getting the other way.
They say and do these mean things towards you.
This shit can't be real, bro. What the fuck? You look like a black Klingon. What's going on here? Like, is this real? This isn't happening. Y'all see this?
My name is Spazz. What is your name?
Nothing.
Nothing's what? Oh, no, no, no. I'm gonna get a patch.
Oh, okay.
I swear, this is for now. Take a roll game. What's your IG name?
I try my best to just keep it in. You know, laugh it off. My hairline. But they keep pushing me to my limit.
I can't believe my hairline.
What do you mean?
You know the real difference between me and everybody else? It's that when things don't go their way, they bottle up their emotions.
Whew. Morning, guys.
God damn! Hey, yo, this nigga head look like a milk dud. What the hell?
I don't know why he look like a broke Eddie Murphy. Yo, why he look like he woke up like this?
Yo, he's back real quick.
Whoever your barber is, you need to go shoot that nigga. Go shoot that nigga.
That's crazy. I'm gonna
back. You look like LeBron James Pops.
Let's get back to work, y'all.
Yo, fuck this shit. Like, clown.
But with me, I'm letting it all out.
What the fuck's so funny? Get the fuck out of here!